Remember, students, whenever you go outside, you need to protect yourself from the sun, even on cloudy days. But in the middle of the day, when your shadow is shorter than you are, you're most at risk. You don't need to fear the sun. You just need to protect yourself from its harmful rays so you don't damage your skin and get skin cancer. Stay in the shade as much as possible. Always put sunblock on any skin that will be exposed to the sun, whether you have light skin or dark skin. Wear protective clothing when you can. When you're protected from the sun, you have more fun. And remember, when you're done playing and you're all sweaty, it's important to wash your face to avoid getting acne and keep your skin healthy.